Hello everyone, I'm Anisha Sinha. Welcome you to the next video made for Standard 5, Chapter 2, Understanding Windows 10. Students, today we will going to discuss about the objective question answer.
First of all, we will discuss about the fill in the blanks. First fill in the blanks is Microsoft Windows is an dash is an operating system. To customize the desktop, right click on the blank area and select the personalize option. The answer will be personalize. Third, in pictures folder you can store digital photos, images and graphic files. The answer will be picture. Fourth, application icons are the graphical images that give the quick access to the related applications. Fifth, the arrow shake feature minimizes all the open windows except the one you want to focus on. So the answer will be arrow shake.
Now, coming to the state true or false for the given statement. First statement is the first edition of Windows operating system was introduced in 1998. That is, answer is false. Second, Windows 10 is the latest version of the Windows. The statement is true. Bill Gates is the founder of Microsoft. Statement is true. Windows 10 allows the user to create more than one desktop at a time. This statement is also true. It allows to create more than one desktop for different applications. Fifth, you cannot resize a live tile. The statement will be false. The peak button is located at the right of the taskbar. The statement is true.
Application-based questions. Ria wants to check the weather condition of her hometown. Suggest the app which she can use to do this task. So, to check the weather condition of her hometown, she needs an app. So, answer will be Ria can use the weather app. Next one, Kritika has made her computer project. She saved it on her computer with the name My Project, but forgot the location of her file. Suggest the best way for her to search the project. The answer will be she can use the search box. We already have learned about the search box, search tool Cortana. Through that we can search any of the file and folder inside our computer system as well as on the web. Coming to the next section, it's multiple choice question. First question is, name the feature that allows you to access computer by showing your face, fingerprint or erasure. The answer will be Windows Here. Hello. Other two options are over here, Cortana. Cortana is the search tool and TaskView. TaskView button is used to create the multiple desktop for the different applications. So, to access the computer by showing your face, fingerprint or iris for the security purpose, Windows provide a new feature naming Windows Hello. So, the option B will be correct, Windows Hello. Next, which feature of Windows 10 takes you directly to the desktop? Option A is Peek, option B is Jump List and option C is Search Box. So, the answer will be Peek. By using the peaked feature, we just jump directly to the Windows 10 desktop. Next, which of the following application of Windows 10 is a bundle of updated apps? Option A, Windows Store. Option B, Cortana. And option C, Searchbox. The answer will be Windows Store. Question is, which icon allows you to access shared files, drives on different computers in a network? The three options are: first, application icon; second, shortcut icon; and third, network icon. So the answer will be network icon. Next, name the feature that allows you to drag and drop a window to the corner of the screen to make a space for the other application. First option is Task View, second, Snap, and third option is Peek. So the answer will be option B, Snap. Today, we discussed about the objectives of our chapter 2, that is understanding Windows 10. Thank you very much.